This is Bamanola Adventures coming back at you with another adventure. Today we're over here doing a small apartment. It's a two apartments together. But before we do, before we start, let's like, subscribe, comment, tell a friend, tell a neighbor, and tell them. People at Walmart, lady at the red light, got stop sign. Need to get all of them. We need them bad. I need to tell the people at Petco, Costco, Texaco, Amoco, and all them other people. Need to get them involved. Need to tell the sheriff's department, the people at the fire department, the lady at the guys at the FedEx, the UPS people, the postal service, the mailman, the mail lady. Need to get all of them. They need to. Tell your neighbors, tell the enemies, got to get them enemies, need them enemies. Tell the people at Target and Academy, need to get them. Need to tell everybody you know, and even the people that you don't know. All right, let's go. Before we start, it's today is Monday, the 22nd, somewhere. It's Monday. And it's 7:30 and it's 45 degrees. It's cold. It's real cold. But we've been to get out. We've been to warm up. We've been to get some exercise. All right, let's go. Let's get it. Hey everyone, this is Bama Nola Adventures coming back at you with another adventure. Today I broke my tension bolt that holds the holds the pulley that holds the tension on my belts that makes my my lawnmower go back and forth. And this is what it looks like. I broke the end of it over here, so I had to go get a part to refix it. And I'm gonna show you how to put it back together. Be right back. All right, it goes in this hole right here. It's a hole that this bolt goes in, and you put it in, put your spring on it. Hold on. Put it in backwards. It won't work if you put it in backwards. Everybody see that? Right here. Put your spring right here. You got it back in the hole. Put your bolt on it. You have two of them. And you tighten it down. I hope y'all can see that. You want it tight, but you don't want it too tight. You can always tighten it up if you need some more. That's pretty, had a lot of tension on it, but I'm gonna tighten it up a couple more rounds. And then I'm gonna put my other bolt, my other nut on my bolt here. And the reason why you put that one on there to lock it in where it won't vibrate off. All right, that's all it is to it. All right, guys, I'm gonna bring you back for the finished product. I will put a before and after picture in. I'll show you what it before and after. The backyard stripes, 99% leaves picked up, mulched up. And the side yard, remember to like, thumbs up, share it to your friends, share it to your neighbors, share it to the enemies. Got to get them enemies, we need them bad. Tell a friend, tell everybody you know. So subscribe to Bamanola Adventures on YouTube. All right, guys, this is going to do it for this one. I'll see you on the channel later, everyone.